I have a stain on my shirt. So today, we are going to make hot dogs wrapped in bacon because that's what my boyfriend wants. So watch. First, you're gonna preheat your oven to 375. Then you're gonna get your nasty, nasty, nasty ingredients. I don't eat bacon or sausages. Oh, you can't open it. That's how you open it like this. Thank you. see what else we can make him. Fish, I'm gonna go in and make them. Do lemon pepper seasoning and meat tenderizer. Okay, so I went ahead and put the tilapia in the oven. I put put it at 375 for about 10-12 minutes. I normally use garlic pepper, like I said, meat tenderizer sometimes whenever I don't have like salt and pepper and stuff. And then also I bake it for about 10 minutes, and that's like perfect for it to be like falling off. So just wait, you wait. I'm gonna go ahead and clean up. Well, I guess I really have nothing else to make him. I can make him rice, but no bother. So I'm gonna go ahead and start cleaning up. Just me and my cranberry juice. These are lemon squares and I made them the other day. I'm gonna make them some. Thank you.
relevant to have what cupcakes? More minutes on the hot dogs. Let me check on the tilapia. Have about four more minutes on the top. Tilapia. Oh my god, I have to change after this. Let me go ahead and put away my dishes. Okay, so the fish looks done, so let's go ahead and take it out.
Playing that's copyrighted on YouTube.